Once upon a time in the magical world of Harry Potter, our beloved hero, Harry Potter, found himself facing an unexpected challenge. After defeating Lord Voldemort and restoring peace to the wizarding world, Harry had settled into a comfortable life at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as the defense against the dark arts professor. However, over the years, Harry's love for magical treats and indulgent feasts had caught up with him, causing him to gain an extraordinary amount of weight. Noticing his increasing size, Harry realized that it was time for a change. Determined to shed the extra pounds and get back in shape, he sought out the assistance.
Looks like I traded in my firebolt for an extra fat on my belly.
Trust me, Harry. Magical creatures aren't the only ones who can transform.
Flabbergone, Aris. It doesn't work. I may not be the chosen one anymore, but I'm choosing to be fit and fabulous.
Don't worry, Harry. I've got more tricks up my sleeve than a hippogriff in flight. We'll whip you into shape. Forget levitation spells, Harry. It's time to lift some real weights.
I agree, but let's add this for best effect. Expelliarmus, the extra pounds. Wingardium Leviosa, the muscle. I solemnly swear I will never eat another chocolate frog. Well, maybe just one more.
You see, Harry, there's no weight too heavy when you've got determination and a good spotter.
I've gone from a seeker to a sneaker. Who knew fitness could be this magical?
I've always said there's nothing a good workout can't fix. Well, except for a broken wand, maybe. I reckon you'll be as strong as a blast-ended Scroot in no time, Harry.
I thought defeating Voldemort was tough, but this workout is on a whole new level of dark magic.
You know, Harry, the key to a successful transformation is a combination of magic, determination, and a few extra-large helpings of motivation.
Gourmetus slim fastus.
From the boy who lived to the boy who lifted, proud of you.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, be sure to subscribe and like it. It really helps us.